excellent. Are you better already with the size of this thing? You Earthlings are amazing. Look at this. Who invented this thing? Incredible. They have nothing like this on the M17. The small moon that goes around Neptune where I come from. Yeah. Incredible. There you go, thank you.
As you can tell, I had a very difficult childhood. My brother pinched all the toys. Are you going to do something, Luke?
Let's do one in D/B minor. Let's start in B minor.
My great-great-grandfather was a miner on the gold fields round Safana. In 1864 it was every man for himself, there in the arms of a Scottish girl he found his way. If you really look in, it can be found. My great-grandfather found that good soil by the Pilliga Forest. He gave it his blood, sweat and toil. It was a hard-working life. He read a very hard Bible. The land gave blessing. More than just survival. The gold isn't buried in the ground. The wealth of Australia can surely be found. Dig into your heart, dig into your back pages, find some truth passed down through the ages. Grandfather, he lost his hand working on a mine shaft gear they thought was unmanned. He made himself a metal claw through trial and tribulation. He worked in that mine till the day he died without hesitation. Buried in the ground. You got something good inside you, my friend. It's time to share it around. Show me what you got. Show me the gold in your heart. Show us what you got.
Beautiful.
Have you ever thought about doing occultism professionally, Luke?
Yeah.